Hi everybody and welcome back to the Naio Nails channel. I'm Kirsty Meekin. In this video, I'm going to show you some new products that we've got. Beautiful, luminous products. Luminous. I wonder what that means. I'll show you. So these are the colours that we have from the Luminous collection. You can see they are luminous, which means they are neon. Not only are these neon, they glow in the dark. Oh, how scary is that when you wake up in the middle of the night and go, oh my God, what's that on my nails? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose some of the colours and I'm going to create a marble effect, which I think will look really cool. It'll look cool when it's not glowing, and I think it'll look quite cool when it is glowing. So I've already created a nail using Caramel Dream, which is beautiful. I'm going to wipe over. You can wipe over with gel residue wipe-off solution or acetone, just to make sure that there's no, you know, natural oils on that nail, so it's nice and clean. I am going to use a little bit of Snow White with this, just to break up the neon colours. Now, which colours shall I use? I think we need a bit of blue. No. Yeah? You don't want the green?
No.
So I'm going to use Icy Blizzard. Piggy in the middle. I have no idea what this one's called because we haven't got a label for it, but we will link it below, as we always link all the products below. Radical Pink. So what I'm going to marble it with a brush. You can use a dotting tool or a brush, it's completely up to you. Right, first of all, I'm going to paint on this pink. I'm going to open all my bottles because I'm probably going to work really quickly. I say probably, I am. Bit of pink. Bit of blue. Make sure you wipe off any of the pink that has gone onto the blue brush. And we got this other pink. Again, wipe that. Yellow. So you're making sure you're covering all the sides of the nail and all around the cuticle. Then what I'm going to do with the white is put a little bit of that onto the backing paper. And I'm going to go in with white and actually start to marble with the white on my brush. Now this will just kind of break up the colours. So you're just running through the colours, just wave through them to create that marble effect. So it's quite psychedelic. And once you're happy with the design, you can then put it into the lamp and cure it. I'm just going to check the edges to make sure I've gone far enough round, making sure that the gel is covering the nail entirely. Pop that into the lamp. I'm going to clean my brush with the gel residue wipe off solution. So don't want that gel to set in the brush. It'll ruin the brush completely. And we don't want that. I'm going to seal this with the Urban Graffiti Top Coat. You've got to always make sure you go right round to the edges. Make sure that it's all sealed. If you don't do that, then you will find that you may have a little bit of chipping. But as long as it's all sealed in, it will stay on for a very long time. Pop me that in the lamp for me, Jay. It kind of looks like a neon flame. Doesn't it? Oh my god, that's so cool! If only you could see what they can see! I love how the white is now dark. So the white's dark now, and everything else is glowing. I definitely think it needed that little bit of snow white in there to break up the design. It looks really cool. Going to finish it off with some pink pineapple oil and a cuticle oil. Take off the excess off the nail so you can really look at that. Beautiful. That's going to be exciting when you go to bed.
I know. I've let Ash look.
Look at my nail. Oh. There you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. All of the products will be listed below. Now we have the new ones. They are new, these luminous ones. So check them out. They are on the website, ready for you to have fun with. Bye-bye.
It's too bright in here. We'll have to go in the kitchen or something.
Yeah.
Switch the light off.
Yeah. Go on then. Off you go.